Foreclosure activity fell in October, down 4% from the step, and the process fell even more dramatically.
The nation's lenders had been on pace to take back more than a million homes this year. Then,
Fale Al-Makib says this was better than not participating in government at all.
It's a balance. It's, I mean, the
Asian Palestinians could have removed sectarian unrest in a country that just a few years ago erupted in civil war. That's why another concession.